Mikael Barnevall feeding it over to Beaulieu, was sneaking in, but Hoffman read the play and broke it up. Barnevall right back in with it, drops it for Subban. Subban leads it for Beaulieu with a shot, scores!
Tired of celebrating.
Fires it to the net, and it may have been off a senator and in, and if so, Nathan Beaulieu has his first NHL goal, but who got a stick on it is the question.
The last shift, I watched Beaulieu in front. He was battling the whole shift. His legs were so straight. When you see a guy with straight legs, you know the oxygen tank is empty. And he was took a long time to get to the bench. He's back on the ice. He takes a bit of a risk getting up on the play, but you know what? When you get tired, you try to make some shortcuts to your game to get through it all. Here he just lays this to the net. And it almost looks like as it leaves his stick, it hits something and skips off the ice. We'll have a look. See right here. There's the shot. It hits the shaft, skips off the ice. And does anybody touch it? I'm not sure if Press gets a piece of it or not. But it finds the back of the net. I think this is Beaulieu's goal.
64 NHL games without a goal for Nathan Beaulieu, and it looks like he has his first. And he's put the Canadiens within one.